With HP QuickDrop, you can easily transfer photos, videos, text, and files between your HP PC and your mobile device. To get started, open your pre-installed HP QuickDrop application on your PC or download it from the Microsoft Store. HP QuickDrop is not compatible with HP Orbit. Next, scan the QR code on the screen with your mobile device to download the companion mobile app. HP QuickDrop is compatible with both Android and iOS devices. Once the app has finished downloading on your mobile device, open QuickDrop. Follow the on-screen instructions. After granting the necessary permissions, HP QuickDrop will open your mobile device's camera to scan the QR code on the PC application. This will pair your mobile device and your PC. Once paired, you can select the files you want to transfer. There are three options to select from. Tap the paperclip icon in the app, which will give you the option of browsing through your files where you can select what you wish to transfer. You can also select the desired files, tap Select, and Share to QuickDrop. This will open the files directly in the app. You can also paste files you have copied into the share bar. If you want to send yourself an address, website URL, or other plain text, you can type this out in the share bar as well. Additionally, you can use the in-app camera to snap a photo directly within QuickDrop to send to your PC. When you are ready to share, tap the paper airplane icon and the media will wirelessly transfer to your PC. On your PC, you can choose whether to open, save, share, or view the file location of the received media. To transfer your media to your mobile device, click the paperclip icon and browse to the files you wish to share. Or drag the files directly into the application. You can also right-click on a file, select Share, and choose QuickDrop from the menu. Or paste plain text and files into the share bar. When you are ready to transfer to your mobile device, click the paper airplane icon. If you have any additional questions, visit hp.com/support and search for QuickDrop.